wanted Mina to be on that train too, Tommy.
We all did.
Just can't believe we're talking about leaving without him.
I know. She thinks they're trying to look after the others. In 6 months, we've been chasing Wicked around the scorch, trying to find Mina. I'm surprised he even held out as long as he did. This safe haven. I don't know if it's the paradise that Vince keeps saying it is. I do know that Mina gave up everything so that we could have this chance. What, do we just throw that away?
I don't know. I think he'd kick all of our asses if we did.